Assalamu alaikum, this is Rayan Arab recording for the daily reminder. Some of us are lost, some of us are talk, some of us are walk, and some of us are all. We have power within ourselves, but we spend so much time trying to bring this power from outside. Let me give you an example. Did you ever see a person trying to read a book, and as he was reading this book, he realized that he wasn't wearing his glasses, so he searched for his glasses all around and he couldn't find it anywhere, and he gave up and he put the book aside. And when he did so, he found the glasses on his head the whole time the glasses were there. Similarly, we spend so much time searching for power from outside while we already have this power. We all want success. You want success and I want success. Your friends want success. We all want success. But we claim that we don't have the tools. We have it all. We just didn't take the time to search. You know Prophet Dawood alayhi salam? Prophet Dawood was a successful person. Let me give you a glimpse of how he became successful. Now Prophet Dawood, at his time, there were so many wars. He would go to war with his enemies constantly. And the problem that he was facing was that his weapons were too heavy. His weapons were too heavy for him to carry. So one day he was sitting down and thinking of a solution to this problem. And he found a piece of metal, steel, on the floor. He put it on his hand and this metal melted as if it was rubber. It melted as if it was rubber. Allah Azza wa Jal says, وَأَلَنَّا لَهُ الْحَدِيدِ. We made soft the rubber, we made soft the metal for Dawood. We made soft the metal for Dawood alayhi salam. So Dawood took this metal and he designed weapons. He cut it into pieces and he designed weapons. He gave it to his army. The army used these weapons. They won against the enemies. And it constantly happened. He started designing these weapons and he would keep winning. He became very successful. He even became a king. This is success. This is a successful person. How did Dawood alayhi salam become successful? Number one, he found the power within him. He didn't travel to Russia and bring in the most expensive weapons. No, he stayed in his place and he found the power right there in front of him. Number two, with taqwa Allah. He was pious to Allah, so he found the power within him. What is taqwa Allah? Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu taqullah. We hear Allah Azza wa Jalla saying this in the Quran. O you who believe, be pious to your Lord. Al-Imam Ali ibn Abi Talib said, At-taqwa hiya al-khawfu min al-jaleel. Taqwa is the fear of the wrath of the Almighty. Wal-amalu bil-tanzeel. And to apply the teachings of the Quran. Wal-rida bil-qaleel. And to be pleased with a little bit. Allah gave you a little bit, you're pleased with it. Wal-istidad liyawm al-raheel. And to prepare yourself for the day that you will leave this dunya. These are the four secrets to taqwa Allah. These are the four secrets to success. With these four secrets, you will be successful. And with your success, you will achieve so many things in this dunya, for this dunya and for the akhirah. Allah Azza wa Jal also says in the Quran, أَفَمَنْ أَسَّسَ بُنْيَانَهُ عَلَىٰ تَقْوَى مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرِضْوَانٍ خَيْرٌ أَمَّنْ أَسَّسَ بُنْيَانَهُ عَلَىٰ شَفَى جُرُفٍ هَارٍ فَانْهَارَ بِهِ فِي نَارِ جَهَنَّمٍ. Who's better? This man who built his foundation on the right base, or this man who built his foundation on evil actions, and him and his evil actions went to the hellfire. Who's better? This man who got to know Allah, he did good, he prepared for his next life, or this man who built a hotel, and this hotel he put a disco in it, and he served alcoholic drinks so that people could get drunk and enjoy the dunya. And one day an earthquake came, and it dropped down this hotel, the hotel fell down. The owner of the hotel another day died, and he was brought Yawm al-Qiyam on the day of resurrection to Allah, and then Allah Azza wa Jal through him and his evil actions to the hellfire. Who's better? This man who did good and he prepared himself and he became successful, or this man who did bad and he was unsuccessful with his evil actions? With taqwa Allah, you can be a very successful person. Some of us are lost, some of us are talk, some of us are walk, and some of us are all. We search for the power outside before we search within ourselves, and that is wrong. Next time, instead of searching for the power from out, search within you first. And if you don't find it, then go ahead and search outside. But remember, if you are pious to Allah, you will find this power. And remember that piety is from Allah's mercy. If you want to be successful, you have to know that you have to be pious. Allah Azza wa Jalla says, وَرَحْمَتِي وَسِعَتْ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ. And my mercy encompasses everything. فَسَأَكْتُبْهَا لِلَّذِينَ يَتَّقُونَ. And I will write it for those people who are pious to Allah Azza wa Jal. If you are pious to Allah, Allah will write His mercy for you in this dunya and in the akhirah, and He will make you a very successful person in this dunya and in the Akhirah. جزاكم الله خيرا وصلى اللهم على محمد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.